Hi guys! Welcome back to another vlog. Today, I'll be making cinnamon sticks. So, ito yung mga ingredients na kakailanganin natin. Dalawang egg, cinnamon, sugar, butter, tapos mamaya kailangan natin ng milk, tapos it's either cream cheese kasi yung kailangan, pero wala kaming cream cheese, gagamitin ko na lang yung Nutella, tapos bread. So, ito yung first step natin. First step is, kailangan natin i-cut yung bread.